One of the things that makes me feel glamorous is a dark lip, like red lips or something like that. It just, there's something that adds. And also these shoes that I, they're not mine. They're Dolce & Gabbana. So they put these out as options for me to wear today, and I was like, those please. And they're really comfortable. So I don't think I would feel glamorous in them if they were literally causing me pain. So they're comfortable and awesome. So that makes me feel glamorous. My hair routine is roll out of bed, see how much sleep damage I'm dealing with for that day, like, and kind of correct anything that like is going this way. But I don't really do much to it because my hair is naturally curly. So, I mean, unless I'm straightening it, and that's only in, like, the winter time, I just kind of leave it the way it goes naturally, but I'll, like, correct a few of the curls that are going the wrong way with a curling iron.